The food bank is dumping hunger for the sixth year in a row.
Yeah, in fact, the food bank, Don, got more than it bargained for when it comes to their post-holiday food collection goal. Leaders at the Idaho Food Bank say January and February marked the lowest levels of food donations. The Dump Hunger campaign serves to boost donations during those months.
Dump Hunger comes at a perfect time of year when we're trying to refill our shelves, especially also after all of the holiday need.
Dump Hunger is a team effort by the Idaho Food Bank, Albertsons, Western States, and Wells Fargo. Get this, the campaign collected enough food to fill 8 dump trucks. That provides more than 500,000 meals.